Hello friends, welcome again. Today I'm going to show you how to make fondant so you can use it on birthday cake. So today I'm using the type fondant for the card. Let's see how to make it. So I take a big amount of red fondant, knead it nicely with vegetable fat. Hello, someone there? I think I take a little bit more. I can see some cracks is there, so I need the fondant a little bit more so it will be smooth. Yeah, I think now it's okay. So first I'm going to make the car shape, so you can see it's thick. Give it a nice shape first, like this one, like this, and then two sides. Then this is the back of the card, this is the front side. I'm going to make this tutorial easy so you can make easily. Kids love red card. You take a little bit time to make it a nice shape. So you can see like this. Okay, and then these sides. Okay, so I'm going to make place because I am going to make windows here, this both side. So, yeah, this side. I hope you can see how I am doing this thing, this side. So and the like same way this side as well. Jyoti's Creations, hi. You know my channel is all about cake decoration, so I'm always trying to make my tutorial easy so that beginners also can make cakes or toppers. So you can see, this is the back of my card. This is front side and the sides for the windows. So I can see this side is a little bit thick than that side. Make it, try to make them same thick. I'm going to make the wheels. So I'm using this ball tool. Just too big, is it? So I'm using this ball. I hope you can see. So I push it inside. Make it a little bit big. I'm trying to show you nicely that you can see what I'm doing. And then the second one, like the same way, push the ball inside and then make it big. And then this side. So my one is here. Here, push it inside and make it big. So I'm making the black. I'm taking some black fondant. Need a little bit. You see, I brought some gray color as well. Both color in one, only black one. You can use a fondant long in a food grade plastic and then so I check the size of my wheels. So like this, and then make it round to do like this. Let me show you. It's big. I think I have to make the hole a little big and then check again. Let me check. It's okay, a little bit big. So I take and then I check this one as well. So I'm doing the same way that that with your two fingers, hold them and then make it round like a wheel. Let me check again. Yeah, it's perfect. So if you want, you can cut this extra fondant. Otherwise, push them inside, and here also a little inside as well. Now you can see. So push it inside like this. Now what I'm doing, I'm using this tool to push it inside and make a nice shape here. I hope it Sharia Rumi. Hi. Rumi, how are you now? You are watching my video. So the same way, push it inside. And then the other two inside. It's too small. Little bit of water. I can't read the comment because of my light. Now I am using some red fondant. Family Fun Travel and then Sharia Rumi and then Mishu Kadir. Apnar protita video ami dekhe bhalo lage. Onek onek dhonnobad. Or jonno protita comments thik bhabe porte parchi na. But after this tutorial, I will read and answer you. So I put inside and then a little bit like this. My hands, so I don't know how I can use this white. My hands. Okay. Okay. So this is the front of the car. So I'm giving here a little bit of shape so I can place the like glass here, so like this, and then the put the windows here. Same way here. Now I'm going to place the white glass here. So I think I have to use a baking sheet here. So when I'm going to move this car, I'm not because I'm destroy the shape of my car, so I can move like this, so it's better. It's very easy to make. So for your cake, you can easily make this one in any color. So I roll my fondant. Now I'm going to check. It's too big. I'll show you. I think it's okay. But yeah, it's fine. So I brush a little bit of water here. And then the back. So I can use, I think, this one. It's big also. Yeah, it's perfect. Now this windows. Thank you. and then these ones. My fondant is too dry. Okay, cut this one and make it small. So we can give some lights. In the back also. So here is my car. I think it's easy for you to make this car. So you have any question you want to ask me here, or you can write it later in the comments.